up bright and early this morning, leaving the boat ramp. Sun's just starting to come up. Finally arrived at our spot. We are a long way from land. Sun's pretty high in the sky now. We're looking at fish in over 200 meters of water today. So Breno's got the electric battery, big baits. I've got my jigging set up, 600 gram jigs to get us to the bottom in that depth. So find some fish. Tiny. Yep. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. I had some hits, but they were only little.
That's it.
That's it.
It's on the way down.
Yeah. Oh, a little.
Yep. Oh, no.
Nah, that's a nanny.
Is it?
Yep. A red and a puka. Nice. And a guy and a harpuka. Hit the bottom, hooked up, now he's standing back while the reel does the work. Cheating.
Not out of here.
Oh man. That's ridiculous.
That's good too.
Reno's got his second harpuka on the electric. I'm still getting nothing but small fish on the jigs. Bait is out fishing jigs today. Stupid little fish. Pulling these guys out of 300 meters of water on jig, but nothing bigger.
That's a pretty big one, eh?
Yeah. You got a lot of red, yeah.
Finally starting to find some fish. 240 meters of water. Got ourselves a couple of harpuka. Just got to get a big one on the jig. Yep, yes! There we go!
Oh, did it get light? Nah, that's better. There we go. Oh, nah, that's better. Better. Something a little bit bigger than the nannies. It might be a little puka. Last colour, what have we got? Don't think it's a nanny. Oh, I got the smallest puka in the world. It's a puka though. Oh, well, I'm glad to see one, though not the size that I wanted. Oh, hook swinging. Micro Arpuka. That's the smallest one I've ever seen. Have you seen a smaller one? That is tiny for a Arpuka. Oh. Yep, there we go. Yep. Yes. That's a bit better. That's a bit better. It's not huge, but it's definitely kicking. It's definitely better. Now for the long wind back up. Yes, Reno. Whoa. That was losing. That fish was dumping line just then. Oh, it's not even winding. Oh, Rene! Oh, that's big!
I think it might be bigger than the last
one. Oh, you're losing line. I don't think that lecky's gonna do that one. Oh, it's running. That's got some weight, eh?
Yep.
I'm trying to get this up so I can turn the boat for you.
Oh, you're right, man.
Oh, why is mine kicking now? There's colour. What have I got?
Puka.
I don't know, it's pretty short. Oh, you f***ing bastard. I've got a green-eyed shark from 300 metres of water. On jig. You spur dog piece of shit. Stop with the kicking. These little things are called spur dogs or green-eyed sharks. Big spikes on their fins, bright green eyes. They are the scum of deep dropping. These are the last things you want to catch.
This is probably a big one.
If you've got a green eye, that's bloody huge.
Do you want me to have a go?
Yeah?
Yeah, I can't stand with my ankle.
No, that's cool.
I got it.
That's good. Annoying.
Oh, there's colour. 15, 14. What do we got, Rene? 10 metres.
Big pooka.
Big pooka. Oh my God. Rene, that is a big pooka. Oh, holy crap. I'm wrecked. That's a better one.
That's the size we want.
Wow.
Go, hooks out.
That's a better one. That's what we're after. Big harpooka.
We'll weigh him later.
Yeah, we'll weigh him later. That's a big harpooka. Awesome. That's a bloody solid fish. Wicked.
Beautiful day. Crystal clear. Divers over there by the looks. Just got back in, washing the boat. Got our table, clean the fish up in a minute. But we've got a big bag full of tasty harpooka. Chop them up and pack them away. What do you reckon, Mackie? Fish? You're gonna eat some, aren't you, bud? Harpooka. Rene's new PB, 15 kilos. Pretty solid fish. Sweet, let's chop them up. This fish, we've taken the fillets off, but there's a couple of bits that are still left on this fish that are super tasty. So, the wings. Cut them off first. Mess. That's the wings out of that one. Heaps of meat left from that. You can split them down the middle, split them in half, but leave it like that for now. Last bit that is worth taking out is the cheeks. There's a big muscle in here. I've taken some of these out of the other ones. You end up with a nice big piece of meat that is super soft, best part of the whole fish. Peel them away from the skin. There we go. Big harpooka cheek. Beautiful. Best piece of meat. Nothing going to waste. Cheeks and wings. They'll get all packed up as well with all the fillets. These are the tastiest bit. I am so excited about these. Pack it all away and clean everything up. All up, been a pretty good day out in the boat. Packed all the fish down, cleaned the boat down. So we'll go pack all this fish away. Gonna go have some for dinner and yeah, been a mad little day.